Or you can, you know, whatever.
So we have a dog that is afraid of watermelons, and we would like to demonstrate the fear. I'm gonna pan over. There she is, and there's the watermelon. I can't follow you over there. She's running away.
She's coming back.
Missa! She's hiding behind me. She's
not. 120 pounds.
I bet she's right.
And the other dog is amazed by the whole proceedings. The dreaded watermelon. All right, let's pan to the dog. Missy, what is that?
What?
She's already running. And she's gone. That's awesome. All right, how do you stop it?